Simmons University's tradition since 1930. Beginning as a color guard for the famous cowboy band, the group has evolved into the elite rag unit that you see today. They're performing their routine at rodeos across the state of Texas. The White Horse team has ridden in many parades across the region. They've been featured in presidential inaugurations. They've also been helping with elementary schools in the great town of Abilene, Texas, and surrounding areas. Also, ladies and gentlemen, the riders required to try out for one of 8 spots on the team. These folks right here have been judged accordingly to be on a great team that you see in front of you tonight. Would you help me welcome tonight our riders from Abilene, Texas, Bridget Conley, that's in the house tonight. From Houston, Texas, Samantha Peneasy. From Abilene, Emma Densler. From Ballinger, Sarah Bowman. From Abilene, Jessica Moody. And from Longview, Tori Gannon. How about it to your 6 white horses tonight? Texas flag and American flag are proud, and they're here at the Jim Bowie Days tonight. Young ladies ride in, and I can tell you something else, these young ladies work hard for you. Folks, they are getting in position at this time right here to show you some more tradition. How about it to our 6 white horses?